resource label. And simply type your text. It might be a heading, subheading, summary. It may also include media. Save.